They've drawn straws to determine the order. We start with you, Joanna.
What's his name?
My name is Dave.
Dave, yes. Do you have a pumice stone?
No, I don't.
No score for Joanna. Daniel, the really cute girl with the curly hair. Do you have soap?
Yes, I do.
We got a score for Tom McKee.
Woo!
He'll come get it. I don't think he's got any problem coming over to get it from you.
Hey, how you doing? Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. I'm Jonah.
All right. Hope we can see each other soon, okay?
No doubt. I have plenty.
You hope you're in the game that long, brother. Gene is up.
Smiley guy. Do you have toothpaste?
Sorry, that is a negative. Roger.
Joanna, do you have shampoo? Yeah, right.
Heidi, you're up.
Alex?
Yeah.
Do you have a razor?
Unfortunately, no, I don't. Sorry.
Jabiru, still dry. Matthew.
Joanna, do you have a pumice stone?
I sure do.
Thank you very much.
Christy, you're up.
Heidi, do you have a razor?
Yes.
Jabiru on the board with one.
Thank you.
Alex.
Hey, Jenna.
How'd you hear my name?
Because I'm really, really smart and I pay attention a lot. Do you happen to have a comb?
Yes, I do.
Sweet.
How'd you catch your name?
I can remember when I picked that up, I would let you know, but I did pick it up somewhere. No idea, I was just paying attention.
All right, Jenna.
Butch, you have soap?
Yes.
Way to go, Jabiru! Jenna not showing anything, literally.
Not today, maybe tomorrow.
Oh, really? Tom McKee at 5, Jabiru catching up at 4. Butch, you're up.
Young lady in the blue, do you have tweezers?
I do.
Vendetta Butch.
I'm Butch.
Dina.
Pleased to meet you, Dina.
Tom McKee at 8, Jabiru at 6. Shauna.
Rob, do you have a pumice stone?
Shauna, it is my pleasure to give you my pumice stone.
Rob.
Heidi, do you have any conditioner?
No.
Shot down by another woman.
All right, Dina.
Rob, do you have some conditioner?
In fact, I do.
That hurts.
Women are picking me clean.
Ties the score up at 8. Daniel.
Heidi, do you have any conditioner?
I already asked her if she has conditioner.
Daniel.
Oh, dude.
You're thinking, you just want to have the conversation with Heidi that you want to have.
Yeah, just turn
over
and
the conditioner.
Say, dude. All right, never mind. Forgive me, okay? Let's go on, okay?
Gene.
Do you have conditioner?
How did you guess?
Look how that cost you.
Damn it.
We are tied up again, 10-10. Alex.
Shauna, do you happen to have a toothbrush?
No, I don't. Sorry, my bad.
Jenna.
Do you have a toothbrush?
I do.
Oh, nice.
Fancy that.
Fancy that.
There you go. Jabiru takes the lead. There are 35 matching pairs. That means 18 is the number we're looking for to win. Shauna.
Rob.
Yes.
Do you have conditioner?
I don't have conditioner. Somebody took it earlier.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah.
And Heidi doesn't have it either.
Okay, good to know.
Hey, Rob, before you ask, does that usually work, that sort of witty repartee?
Amazingly, Jeff, it doesn't.
No, you should hear what we say about him at our camp. It's all good.
Oh, really?
Dude, Rob! Nice, baby! Hey. The Robasu!
Dear God, I hope that there's a merger.
All right, Dina.
Rob, you got some soap, buddy?
Woo!
Jabiru at 17. Tom McKee is at 14. Dave, you guys need to score.
We need to score. I'm gonna go with Christy with shampoo.
Shampoo. I'm sorry.
Ooh.
I'm really sorry.
So here's where we're at. Jabiru sitting on 17. All they need is one more to win. Gene.
Dave, do you have shampoo?
That'll do it. Nice job. Jabiru wins reward. Here it is, ladies. I know how much you want this stuff. Come get it. Who wants it? You got your tweezers. You got your eyeball pluckers. You got toothpaste. Nice job. You can head on back the same way you came.